teaching of human resource, like competency mapping or leadership, is much better through a movie than reading just a book. I'm not saying movie is the substitute of the book, but what I'm trying to tell you, that engaging the new generation, you need some innovative methods and approach to make them understand the concepts and theories. So therefore, lot of movies we have experimented. Some of the movie I can just give you examples, like recently Mission Mangal, Chak De India, Rocket Singh, Weldon Abba, Satta. All these areas we have created lot of case studies, and that we infuse in the class to make them engage better. That is one innovative way of, you know, the student engagement. Similarly, what we do, there are a lot of new things which we have introduced. We found that the gap between the employability and the competence, there is a huge. The institutions, they claim we give the best education. Industry says competencies are very low. So how do we bridge that? We introduce a concept called finishing school. And what we do, it is like a Western modern finishing school. When the students, they enter after their admission, we take their assessment on language proficiency. In eastern part, we have a biggest problem, mother tongue influence. So language proficiency test, psychometric test, that we take as a baseline data. And then we have different modules already identified. In addition to the normal course curriculum, they are being exposed to language labs, they are being exposed to psycho labs, and they are being trained. So every quarter what we do, we invite our recruiters, HR heads, to the campus, and they interview the students and give them a feedback. Those feedback we display in the notice board, and also the teachers, they get the input from that particular feedback and train them quarterly. So by the time they complete 2 years and they appear for the final placement, we call it as a full dress rehearsal. Means before 3 months of the placement week starts, they are being exposed to a mock kind of an interview process by the industry experts, and then finally they get into placement. So by that process, what we have achieved, this 100% placement is because of this particular factor. And we feel that this is a very unique model which we have introduced, and it is not normal process in many kind of a institution.
Last year we have got the university status. So this is the first management university in India. And we have a lot of unique initiative which has been taken up to bridge the gap between the knowledge and the skill. And our focus is to make the youth competent and employable. You must have seen people have degrees, but they fight for unemployment. And many times we find that the students, they get employment, but they are underemployed. They are not happy. So we have intertwined the competency, knowledge and happiness. That's a triangular model which I have applied to this particular university. And we have got a lot of success. And the finishing school concept, which is a very unique concept which has been introduced from 2007, it has given a dramatic result. And most of the students, they find there is a sea change, there is a transformation, and even a small village lad, when he comes to a business school, he feels he has a lot of inhibitions. But we find that after 2 years, he is a completely different person. So I feel these innovative approaches which we have adopted, it is giving a lot of results. And recently we have introduced the first of its kind, the most prominent and prestigious university in the world, that is the University of Nottingham, which is the next to Oxford, people say, in the United Kingdom, in the UK. And they have a Malaysia campus. So University of Nottingham, Malaysia, they have signed an agreement with us. The program is called MBA Semester Abroad Program. 2 semesters, means 1 year the students, they have to study with ASBM campus. And second year, they will join in 2021 the University of Nottingham Malaysia campus and complete their two semesters. Through credit transfer, they will get a two-year MBA degree from ASBM University, and they will get 1 year Master in Business and Management degree from the University of Nottingham. The best part of it, that if they want to pursue the Master's degree in Business and Management course in Nottingham University, then they don't allow any freshers. So they have to have minimum 3 years of work experience in industry. But if they join this program, by virtue of the semester abroad understanding, the freshers, those who are young after graduation, they can get into this particular program. And the compulsory IELTS also is being exempted to the students, those who have got the higher secondary in English medium, like CBSE or ICSE. So all information available with our website, that is www.asbm.ac.in. Thank you very much.